Hey, so homecoming week, we're gonna go out there, kick some derriere. We're gonna win a game, have a good dance. That's what it's all about. We're gonna declare a king and a queen, winners and losers.
We're gonna cut this scene out.
It's America, that's what we do.
Okay. How do you feel about not winning Homecoming King?
I'm happy.
Why are you happy?
Because he wants to win prom, you fucking idiot. He told you.
Yeah,
and
but
you spelled his name wrong.
Yeah, you spelled my name wrong. I'm pissed.
But, who says you're going to win Prom King?
Because
I'm running for Prom
King. Right, well, I mean, I didn't say I was going to win Prom King. I'm just saying I'm going for Prom King.
Yeah, but there's a difference between going for it and winning it.
No shit.
And I want to be that guy. So vote Quentin Ariano, Prom King 2020.
I hate it when we have to bring people up.
I'll vote for you.
You're counting. Thanks. Tonight. I'm not counting.
I'll be your only vote, though.
So
you just brought your whole fish?
Yeah, I brought my whole fish.
I'm making the vlog?
I guess. So, you're just gonna carry around the fish all day?
Yeah, I'm gonna carry Ritz around all day.
That's his name?
Yeah, Ritz.
Ritz.
Yeah.
How do you know it's a boy?
Because I decided it.
You're just deciding genders now?
Yeah, that's it.
Who do you compare yourself with? Nope. Who do you compare yourself with?
To what?
Football?
Yeah.
No one.
No one?
No. I compare myself to Chris Campos.
Who's that?
Me, bitch.
I'm in the vlog.
Right now, I'm doing my homework on my own.
You should pick up Josh Rosen.
I'm not cheating.
Definitely not using his phone.
Wow.
I'm not cheating.
Did you hear what Abram said?
What?
That you throw worse than Jasmine.
I throw worse than Jasmine?
Yeah.
That's better.
Oh, that's alright. Jasmine's freaking amazing at throwing.
Got it.
No, what are you?
Shout out to my girlfriend. I love her.
So, we're gonna
do it. Get it right. Let it rip.
It's Beyblade.
That's Beyblade.
Okay, so we're gonna do a John Devine quick interview.
You're not John Devine, though.
In the slow-mo commercials, when it's like, you get the Gatorade, and you go, boom, and all the Gatorade pops out. Gatorade. Unleash your monster.
Alright.
If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
Anywhere in the world?
Yeah.
My house.
What is your favorite late-time snack?
Late-time snack? Breakfast.
Good. If you can go on vacation anywhere, where would you go?
My house.
If you didn't have a house, where would you live?
Did you want him? Chris's house.
Chris, would you let Micah live at your house?
Yeah.
Micah, would you let Chris live at your house?
Yeah.
Chris.
What did I do?
I have a spare key.
What?
Huh?
So tell me, what are your five favorite sports?
Football, basketball, soccer, boxing, and UFC.
Micah, what are your five favorite sports?
Football.
Good.
Okay. If you could become a professional athlete in any sport besides football, what would it be?
Ping pong.
Ew, we never picked that up.
Eat it? Do I eat it?
No, you don't have to.
I want to eat it. This vlog, right here?
Yeah.
This vlog?
Yeah.
We just got done with workouts. We got caramel this week.
Brandon's got freaking socked.
Dude, you want to fight right now?
Oh.
Hey, really psyched to play Carmelo though. I think we got our swagger right now.
We've been practicing
for like 20 days, only played
it
one
sucks.
Game.
Every single practice without a game. We just lost Salinas.
And we want to hit him every play.
Hit him!
Yeah!
I think there's water.
No!
This is the starting wide receiver for class of 2020. His name's Micah Olivius.
Wow.
Do it for the vlog.
Olivius.
Olivius Micah's.
And he's a freaking savage.
I think he's camera shy.
Yeah, he's a little camera shy.
Are you camera shy?
Micah, camera shy.
But Ward has it on the street. He's the greatest guy.
How do you get your skin so clear?
Break that sock.
Medication.